Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can log in to LinkedIn account by using your iOS device. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activity by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Open your LinkedIn app, which can be downloaded through App Store. To log in, tap on Sign In. Or if you have an Apple ID connected to your LinkedIn account, then tap on Continue with Apple. Or if you have Google account connected to your LinkedIn account, then tap on Continue with Google. If not, tap on Sign In. Now enter your email. Then enter your password. Then tap on Sign In. If you want to save your password, then tap on Save Password, or else tap on Not Now. Here you can explore your feed. On the bottom side, you can see different options such as Home, Network, Post, Notification, then Job. If you want to search for a job, then on the bottom right side, you can see Jobs. Tap on Jobs. Tap on See All. Then here you can see all types of job that you have saved. Tap on the notifications to see your notifications. Then if you want to scroll through the feed, just tap on Home and then scroll through the feed. That is all for today, and this is how you log into your LinkedIn account through iOS device. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.